that the world is becoming far more difficult for women. It's opening up more opportunities, but also it's becoming more difficult. Unless society now decides that they have to support them, whether it's husbands, whether it's brothers, whether it's fathers, I don't know who. But all of them have to now decide that, you know, it can't go on like that.